How's it going, everybody? Rob here with some more of... Wait a minute. Okay, that should sound a little bit better. We're going to play some more of Destiny as the Hunter. Alright, so... Nothing... Went to the tower for a quick second, but... Don't really need it to, What do I need to do? Oh, I need to talk to a few people. That's what I need to do. Can't remember who, though. I do think one of them is the, what was it called? Okay. Oh, I know one person I need to talk to is Cade. Alright, so first off, dang it. That sucks. Wait. Just keep using the hand cannon. That's level 70. Use the shotgun. And the rocket launcher. Okay. We'll go over here. Talk to Cade.
We're gonna get you. I knew it.
Nice. There we go. I think I just remembered. I nearly forgot. There we go. So killing spree. Fallen, majors, ultras defeated. Oh, and the Vex ultras and whatever. Okay. So, I gotta talk to Rahul again? Okay. Ooh, sweet. Where's that? Deadpoolio has been upgraded. There we go. Now, just for the sake of it, because I might get rid of half of these. Okay. Got that. Oh, almost forgot. Let's buy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Buy a couple of those at a time. Okay. All right, next. What was I doing? So we got level 10. Level 10. Well, let's do this first. All right, the Awoken. Let's go talk to the Awoken.
Council of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Why is the right place always so terrifying?
All right. Awesome.
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
We didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
It is afraid of the fall. It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies, Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching for the Black Garden.
Why?
We seek to destroy the darkness. It's hard.
You want to turn it into a battleground? How unimaginative.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is. The Harpoon is getting in.
can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
It's like they're talking.
That's good. That's good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
A Gate Lord? Yeah.
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
Okay. Upgrade again? What do I need to upgrade? Oh wait, my weapons. I am not gonna do that. Alright, so now that I've done that, so I got level 10 here, and the next one is level 11. I'm gonna go ahead and do the thing for the Dark Below first, because it's like the next level.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Krota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like it. In the end, only I was left. Krota and his armies destroyed me. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
Okay.
Sardon commands the Hive Spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end.
Come on, you. There we go. Roll a sword. God damn. Not gonna pick that sucker up. Okay.
I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the hive to keep your eyes open.
Okay, crap. Where's he at? Oh, crap, that's right. Got him. He did. That sucker's dead.
There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
All right, got that. All right, so go to the tower and talk to Aeris. Let's move on. Talk to Aeris first.
That pit became home. You've defeated the Fist of Crota, but the bread remains.
And I think I just leveled up.
Crota's armies are seeking out
yep.
The last room. You need to stop and find a rescue.
Oh, sweet. Wait, just in case. There we go. All right. Alright. Level 11. And I'm assuming that's level 12. Yep. So, go over here. And Ishtar Collective. Let's go ahead and do that one.
I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we want to take down a gateway, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about it. Big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs.
There we go. All right, let's move. All right. Almost there. My birds are not happy. And dang, this thing's ugly. Stand still while I kill you. Come on. Oh, crap basket. Okay, there we go. I'm like looking back at my birds. I don't know what's going on. All right.
Are actually biological.
My birds.
Not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are course improving.
Thank you. And it, oh, enemy in every corner. Okay. Sweet. Damn it. Damn it.
Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work.
All right, first, let's... Okay.
Vex, they're coming.
Crap basket. All right. Okay.
The Vex share one mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast.
Go back.
Amazing. They can warp across star systems in an instant.
Oh gosh. Oh, freaking ache. Okay. Should be more enemies, but I got them. We'll take care of this. There we go.
I know how to find a gateway. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a gate lord out.
Alrighty. Okay. Alright, let's see. Anything I can level up besides my armor? 85, 85. That's weird. I could have sworn I killed a Vex. Or Vex Major Ultras. But whatever. So. Let's go back here. Alright, talk to Rahul.
These engrams were buried, and I can't wait to get all back. Hopefully that crowd came to the dark hunter.
Ah, damn it. Okay. Alright, I think I have time for one more. One more mission, anyway. Alright, so let's see. This is level 12. Level 12. Alright, one more mission. Lure out Vex Gatelord that protects endless steps and bring its head back to the Awoken. Okay. Let's do that. I think we got this. I'm pretty sure we got this. Okay.
First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can learn how to gate. I'll lead the way. Here's what we have on gate boards. 3 stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right.
Wait, turn. Whoops. Okay.
Nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
Okay. Deploying ghost.
And I thought you had a hard job. All
right. What's the ghost doing? Come on. Give me some info.
We've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the gate.
Try to get there as quickly as possible and get this done. Okay.
To find the gate board, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full.
Okay, I'm saving my rockets for the transfer gates. Like that one.
The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down.
Damn it, you got in the way.
You've got to destroy the gates. That worked. Keep it up.
Okay. I think there's only five of these, so don't hit. Oh, there we go. Come on. Back up. Okay. All right, took out that one. Can I hit this? If I'm lucky. Yep, I got it. Okay. Alright, got rid of... Oh wait, no, I think there's some more. Yep, more transfer gates. But... You're dead. Oh wait. Now you're dead. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Almost there.
This will find the gate. Let's go.
Just a little bit further. And it shouldn't take me too long to kill this guy. Okay. I might attempt to jump this. There we go. Alright. Okay.
I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring.
Back up, back up, back up. Okay, run away. Don't run, don't move. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay. Got him.
Nice work.
Sweet. Level 17.
Let's go get our key from the cooler.
Oh, yeah. I'm awesome. Now just gotta wait for this cutscene to happen, and then... Talk to a few people, and that's it. Alright, what do I get? Hopefully it's actually powerful and not really weak. All right. So let's talk to these people.
It is alive and still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no gate lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slayed a gate lord.
Ghost.
Yep, it's dead.
We need to find the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
We've established that.
Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. And a sister.
Then please take what is required.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it in sympathy for their traveler.
All right, give it to me.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your grace.
All right.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.
Okay. Awesome. This is just... Oh my gosh, this will take forever. Come on. Okay, so I'm going straight to orbit because I don't have time to talk to these people right now. So I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. This is Rob signing off. Have a good one and take care.